Having trouble with your iPhone's Bluetooth endlessly loading and never connecting to your AirPod or any other wireless device? Don't worry, in this video I will walk you through some easy yet effective ways to fix the Bluetooth keeps spinning issue on your iPhone. So without any delay, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable or disable airplane mode. Swipe down the control center, turn on the airplane mode, wait for a few seconds, then turn it off. Solution 2. Give a force restart to your iPhone. Solution 3. Turn off the restrictions. Go to the Settings app, scroll down, then click on Screen Time, scroll down a little, now tap on Content and Privacy Restrictions. After that, toggle it off. Solution 4. Check for the latest iOS updates. Go to General, then tap on Software Updates. Now check and install any available updates and ensure your iPhone is charged at least 50% or more while updating. Solution 5. Reset network settings. Go to the Settings app, then tap General, scroll down. Now select Transfer or Reset iPhone. After that, tap on the Reset option, then hit the Reset network settings. Now enter your iPhone lock screen passcode if prompted. Finally, click on Reset network setting again. Alright guys, hope you find this video helpful and fix Bluetooth loading issue on your iPhone. If you have anything to ask, let us know in the comments below and press the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more useful videos like this. Thanks for joining today. Have a nice day.